We all know that artificial intelligence and machine learning are transforming the world. They're powering everything from self-driving cars to personalized recommendations. But when it comes to actually defining these technologies, things can get a little bit fuzzy. Do you really know the difference between AI and ML? Most people don't. It makes sense. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are closely related, but they do differ in several ways, including scope and application. So let's take a look at the differences between them. Artificial intelligence is a broad field. It refers to the use of technologies to build machines that can mimic cognitive functions associated with human intelligence. So it's what makes computers able to see, understand and respond to language, analyze data, make recommendations, and more. Machine learning is a subset of AI, where a machine learns from data without being explicitly programmed. It uses models to analyze large amounts of data, learn from the insights, and then make predictions and inform decisions. Machine learning is like a student who becomes more knowledgeable and capable the more they learn. The more relevant and accurate the data it's fed, the better the machine learns and the smarter it becomes. Think of artificial intelligence as a big umbrella. Underneath it, you've got all sorts of technologies for making machines smart. Machine learning is one of those technologies, but there's also robotics, expert systems, and even natural language processing, which is what helps computers understand human language. So while machine learning is a key part of AI, it's just one piece of the puzzle.